Okay, here's my little brother's science project. I have a solenoid that will activate a brake. I'm just going to show you how it works here. So if I plug that in, you can see the solenoid now is active. Get in there. Okay, and if I press this little button, it deactivates, and after 3 seconds, oh, there it goes, active again.